Hello guys, instead of talking this time I decided to remain silent and to show you what I'm doing at the moment, if you ever wonder. I'm riding a motorcycle in Scotland, which is a great experience to have. My friend Neil is in front of me, he's riding his Triumph Trophy. Excellent machine, I did even try it for a while. After my bike, this Triumph was like a spaceship, man. It has so many buttons and arrows and displays and so on and so on. I really enjoy it. It's a perfect motorcycle for traveling. Not for me, but for many from you guys. We are now in the western part of Scotland, riding in the mountains, and today I've got I decided to have a day off, because yesterday I did not sleep. I took the ferry 11:30 from Belfast, and I was able to get about 2 hours on the ferry, and then I've got 2 more hours on the port of Carrion. So I met Neil at 6 o'clock in the morning, and since then we're riding or talking about motorcycles. We've got just excellent time. And because of that I decided that today I'm not gonna ride. I need to do some maintenance on the bike. Just simple things. Because in the last more than 4,000 kilometers I did nothing, so I have small things like to tie the chain, fix some bolts and stuff like that. Thankfully after the accident yesterday I haven't got more problems, only the windscreen, and as you can see I already designed a new one, handmade windscreen made by Motorcycle Adventures, and of course I've got the red arrow to point me on which side of the road I have to stay. Tomorrow I'm gonna hit north, and I think that I will need something like 5 days to complete the road I have planned, and after that I'm gonna take the ferry to Rotterdam, Holland. I'll take the ferry from Hull, actually, from England. So, just wanted to make this video to update you how my trip is going. This bike runs so well. I love this bike. I know that it is not a powerful, and it is not something really to have a fast ride. But what I like, guys, is just simplicity of this motorcycle, possibility to go anywhere, anytime. So if, for example, I decided now to turn right and go and ride up to this forest with the sheep, I can do it. If in next 2 hours I decided to go on the beach and ride on the beach, I can do it. If I want to go and climb the mountains, I can do it. I can do even some technical tracks with this bike. Yeah, it's heavy, but I can do it. That's why I love it. The only moment when I miss the power is on the highways, but I don't like highways anyway, so it is not something I can live without. So guys, this is pretty much everything. I'm very well, thanks to all of the good wishes I received yesterday when I've got this small silly stupid accident, and everybody was concerned how I am and how is the bike. Thank you very much for this, and I'm gonna turn off the camera now and really enjoy the rest of the ride. See you next time guys, ciao.